Hello student, Jai Swaminarayan. Today we will learn how to make registration form using Composer. Before starting program, in your PC have installed Composer. Now start program. First open Composer. Click on File tab. Click on New option from the File menu. A dialog box will be open. Select Blank document and click on Create. ये आपका form create हो गया. Now click on form. A dialog box will be open. Fill all text box. Form name, form 1, action URL, form1.html, method, हमें कौन सा method use करना है, post, and click on OK button. Then write here registration form and select the text of registration form, then click on body text of left side in corner from format toolbar 1 and select heading 1 tag. Then go to the format toolbar 2 and select center option. Now you can see your text in center. Now press the enter button for next line. Here I'm write first name and select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert, click on form, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Fill all text box. Field type text, field name text 1, and click on more properties. Field size 5050, maximum length 40. Click on OK button. Now press the enter button on next line. Here I am write last name and select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert, click on form, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Fill all text box. Text type, text field type text. Field name text 2. Click on more properties. Size 50. Maximum length 40. And click on OK button. Now press the enter button for next line. Here I am write gender and select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert, click on form, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type. In field type, select radio button. Fill all text box. Group name, gender, field value, male, and click on OK button. Here write male. Now press the enter button for next line. Now click on insert, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type, radio button. Fill all text box, group name gender, field value female, and click on OK button. Here write female. Now press the enter button for next line. Write hobby. A select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert, click on form, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type, text box. Fill all text box. Field name, hobby. Field value, music. And click on OK button. Here I am write music. Now press the enter button for next line. Now click on insert. Click on form. Click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type, check box. Fill all text box. Field name, hobby. Field value, dance. Now click on OK button. Here I am write dance. Now press the enter button for next line. Write city. And select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert. Click on form. Click on selection list. A dialog box will be open. Type the name city in the first name box. Press add button and type Surat in the text field. Again write other city name Pune and click on OK button. Now press the enter button for next line, write address and select heading 3 option from format toolbox 1. Now click on insert, click on form, click on text area, a dialog box will be open. Fill all text box. Field name address, row 5, column 60 and click on OK button. Now press the enter button for next line. Now click on insert, click on form, click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type. Submit button. Fill all text box. Field name submit. Field value submit. Value में हम जो लिखते हैं वो हमें box button के ऊपर दिखाई देता है. Now click on OK button. Now press the tab button for space. Now click on insert. Click on form. Click on form field. A dialog box will be open. Select field type. Reset button. Fill all textbook box. Field name reset. Field value reset. Now click on OK button. Now save your file name of form1.html. Now we run our program. Double click on program file. Page will be open in browser. Now you can see registration form. Thank you.